what's going on YouTuber. Today we are going to talk about how to edit like Sam Kolder in Adobe Lightroom. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel so that you don't miss any upcoming videos. Reduce the exposure, reduce the contrast, reduce the highlights, increase the shadows, reduce the whites, increase the blacks, increase the clarity. Go to view and saturation. Increase the saturation of orange, red. Reduce the saturation of yellow and green. Blue. Reduce the blues. Purple. Magenta. Go to hue. Move the blue to the aquas. Yellows to the orange. Go to tone curve and create a curve like this to create a faded look in your images. If you like this video, please leave a like, share it with your friends. Please subscribe the channel so that you don't miss any upcoming videos. Gracias.